COVID-19 has already ripped through much of China, but how big will the current virus wave get? On Wednesday, Beijing said infections have peaked and are starting to fall, reporting a daily death peak of over 4,000 on January 4th. On the other hand, a forecaster is raising its estimated number of cases and deaths for China's virus wave. UK-based health data firm Affinity added 11,000 deaths a day to its earlier estimates, meaning the new death peak will reach 36,000 on Thursday. Affinity has also changed its prediction about the extent of China's COVID-19 outbreak. It now anticipates one larger and more severe wave compared to earlier expectations of two smaller successive waves. A bigger wave will put more strain on China's healthcare system, which could lead to higher fatalities. The change comes as people across China are traveling for the Lunar New Year, spreading the virus faster in the country's vast rural areas. Authorities reported an over 70% drop in COVID-19 deaths, but new evidence suggests that China's rural regions are experiencing large death rates. According to a BBC report, caskets are selling out in the northern part of China's Shanxi province. Local producers say they haven't had time to stop production in months. Some farmers buying caskets have reported that they sometimes sell out, adding that those in the funeral business were earning a small fortune. In one village, photos have captured fresh earth mound graves along roadsides. A farmer there said COVID-19 is killing people one by one, including 40 locals who recently passed away. He added, quote, "It's been nonstop over the past month."